Hello, hello everyone, and welcome to this video. Hope you are doing great wherever you are in the world. You are taking care of yourself and you are staying safe. We are all facing this challenging situation right now. And in this video today, I wanted to speak about what I see as an opportunity for expats, global nomads, digital nomads, flexpats, women who are traveling, and everyone who wants to create a career or a business around their international life. So right now you can feel stressed, you can feel uncertain about your career and business, especially if you are living abroad and you are having this international life, or maybe you are thinking about moving abroad, or you are stuck as a digital nomad. So you can feel stressed and frustrated because you are stuck, you cannot move, you don't know exactly how your career or business is going to be evolving. But what I see as a great opportunity right now for us expats and internationals is to create or grow our online business or our online career. So if you have been thinking about creating an online business, a business that you can take with you wherever you want to live, or a career, a portable career, this is the great time to do that. And how you can do that? You can reflect about your skills. What do you like to do? What you enjoy doing? What skills you enjoy using? And think about how you can package those skills to offer your services online. And who is looking for those services? Who can pay you for your skills, gifts, and talents? So think about that. And if you are in business, online business right now, and you have an online career and you feel a little bit stuck because you don't know exactly what to do next, think about what you can change in your career. So there is a lot of talk now about pivoting, about changing, about evolving, but think about what freshness can you bring into your business and career, and be flexible also when it comes to your business or career. Maybe there is something that you can improve. Maybe there is something that you can change. For example, what I have been doing. So I have been reflecting a long time about bringing a new approach into my coaching practice. So I decided to enroll on a course to improve and learn something new, learn new coaching skills, which I can offer to my clients. And this can be something additional to my business. So what you can change when it comes to your business and or career. So look for opportunities. Look for opportunities in your career or in your business. Be an opportunity seeker. Instead of focusing on the negative thoughts. So we all have this habitual negative thinking, which can stop us, and we can feel stuck. We can feel confused. Focus on the opportunities. When you see that you start thinking negatively about your business or about your career, about your international life, stop for a moment. Just calm yourself down, and then you will see that you will automatically, you will have a new thought which can bring you a new idea about your business or about your career, something fresh. So let me know what opportunities are you seeing for yourself in your career and in your business. And if you are thinking about starting an online business or online career and you feel stuck, there is something that is stopping you, please feel free to get in touch and we can schedule a free consultation. I will put the link in the video notes so you can go and book a free call with me. So thank you very much for watching. Let me know what are your thoughts, what are your insights, and have a nice day. See you soon. Bye. Ciao.